She broke up with me in a text. Yes, that is cruel to do to anyone, but particularly to a dyslexic.